All right, hello guys. Right now you're seeing my little princess. She is in the process of mixing some stuff up. We see our laundry basket of clean clothes that needs to be folded over there. And we're making some oatmeal raisin cookies. Why are we making oatmeal raisin cookies?
Because Brookie made them.
Well, Brookie did make some cookies and we wanted some cookies too. And hers were gluten-free, and we wanted to leave hers for her. But we also have been talking about what is good for our bodies, right? We're going to talk about what's good for our bodies and what helps our body function. And let's see if I can turn this camera around.
You can just pause it.
Okay, I'm not really sure what I'm doing here. I'm going to pause it.
So you're going to pause it.
What are you doing with it, Sadie? Are you... Okay, listen. All right. We can't turn the camera around, so we'll have somebody else holding the camera in a little bit. But for right now, you're in the camera. Well, I guess what I can do is... Sadie, hang on. Let me show them how I'm feeding my sourdough. And hopefully they can see that. So we're making, oh, I made a big mess. I'm going to go ahead and make some, lots of different baking items today. We're kind of doing a baking day today. It is a Monday, which some will call Monday madness, but we don't do that. We have a very relaxing Monday because it's kind of a reset for us every week because we are a school round year-round school family.
Should I flatten?
And, well, we're going to make them just a little bit bigger than that. And...
I'm going to flatten. Me, a little.
Oh, you can't eat them until they're cooked. Oh, little man. Let's see if we can see you. Oh, there you are. Oh, there you are. Yeah, I know. You want to hold the camera, but you can't, huh? Okay, we're going to get Sadie making a little bit.
Me making little ones for me after cut.
Yeah, they'll be good snacks. Why? What's so good about oatmeal and raisins? It helps your body go to the bathroom well.
And I only like oatmeal.
You like oatmeal.
No.
You like oatmeal and cookies?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it helps you get your oatmeal, right? It has lots of extra ingredients, doesn't it?
It helps you get strong.
It does help you, like, get strong. And these are good little energy bombs.
And it helps you get taller.
Taller, maybe.
Okay, now I'm holding the camera.
Now you're holding the camera. So that I can do some of these with her.
Yes.
And little man won't try to take the camera from me, right?
What?
So little man won't take the camera from me?
Yeah.
They're making a lot of it.
So what else are we doing today, girls? We're listening to some music.
Christmas music.
We are listening to Christmas music. And we're going to try and give a update vlog to you. I'm going to try to film a vlog for an update because I have not actually filmed in a while. And so because
yes,
I have
has.
Not filmed for a while, there's a lot to tell.
Yep.
Obviously, we have another baby.
Yeah.
We haven't, I don't think I've vlogged since
me
I've had him.
Another baby.
And you're getting so big.
Yep.
You're three now.
Why it's so cute. He's just staring at the
Wyatt
camera.
Is so cute. And the other kids are gone today.
Yep.
Our oldest is with Daddy today. They're going on a little trip.
Hunting trip.
Hunting trip? Is that what you said?
Yes.
Not exactly a hunting trip, but...
Why are you making a deal?
Can I make the... Can I give you the amount that you need to do? Because we're going to have some very tiny ones and then some normal size ones, aren't we? Oh, little man, it's so sweet.
Oh.
So, how do you like my apron. Can we see this? Beautiful apron here that we have. It's actually flopped down underneath because obviously I can't wear it over my neck at this point.
A little burn here.
But I wanted something that I could just wipe my hands off.
I'm looking at why I'm zooming up to Wyatt.
You were zooming up to Wyatt.
It's so
Wyatt
cute.
Doesn't even understand, does he? Okay, so here is a batch that you can do. Because you need a little bit more.
See, you can't put your cookies right next to mommy's. Right. They're so small.
While you guys are cleaning your hands and waiting and stuff, I'm going to probably try to tweak the cookies that are on the sheet.
Yeah.
But, also wanted to say on this vlog.
Oh, can I tell them everything that we used?
The what?
Can I tell them the recipe?
You can tell them the recipe. Bye. Tell them what we've used in these cookies. Some of these cookies are going to be kind of big.
To make these cookies, we used butter stick, 6 spoonfuls of butter, and we used eggs, 2 eggs. We used how much flour? 2 cups of flour.
Flour? I don't remember the exact.
I think it was 2 cups of flour.
I'll have to see what we did and put it in the
how much
description.
Salt?
It was just a half a teaspoon of salt. I remember that one.
Half a teaspoon. Spoon of salt, a full cup full of
raisins,
a full cup of what is that thing? Is that banana?
Are you talking about the cinnamon?
Cinnamon.
It wasn't a cup. It was a teaspoon.
Teaspoon. We used a whole teaspoon of
oatmeal.
Oh, vanilla.
Vanilla, we
three and a half cups of oats,
and then we used some brown sugar.
Oh yeah, we did a half a cup of brown sugar, half a cup of white sugar.
We did some. Of course, oats, because it's oatmeal cookies.
Yeah.
What
are you, is it looking at you?
No.
What's it looking at?
The bowl.
Oh, okay. So you're watching me mix this up.
Yeah. Now there's Wyatt.
Now what else do we have to make today? Because today is our baking day, so if we can do more baking in one day, then we can what? Just like these cookies, we're going to make a whole bunch of them because we're going to make some without raisins because some people don't care for raisins.
Like me.
So we're going to do some without raisins.
Okay.
And some with raisins.
Yeah, those are the ones that with raisins.
Right.
And we're going to make some more with the exact same. We're going to be really videoing.
I think we're going to also.
I think we're going to videotape while we're cooking it this time without the raisins. The cookies that we're gonna do without the raisins, so that you guys can actually see what we did. And this time we're not gonna use any raisins, so it's just gonna have no raisins. So you're gonna see it just without raisins, how we did it. That's what we used for the raisin. No, this is what. Now where is it?
I think I already put it in the sink. It's okay. But so hopefully little man will be asleep by the time
like
we
that.
Do the next one.
Yeah. What else are we going to do?
We still have to do some bread and because we're we need some more bread. And then
Sadie, do you want some
we also
eggs?
Have to wash diapers today.
Wash diapers.
And hang cook them to dry. Eggs. So I'm hoping to and kind of include some of this.
Yeah.
I don't know. Because I have the camera that I have, it's not the best. You know what? We're making some of these really big.
Yeah, that was.
That one was kind of.
Her
giant.
Right here. The Are one right in that? Here. And the one right here in this little cutie aisle.
Oh.
Mommy, in her way.
So what else is
Hi.
New? Right. What else is new for us right now? Right now, we're going to be doing our food subjects.
My sister's going to be making a video soon.
Oh, yeah. Sadie's going to have her own channel before we know it.
Yeah. I already have a channel.
So, Shasta, who's taking filming, she has a channel already. So, if you don't know, I will link hers in the description also. But our family,
we have a family one too.
That's the one I'm doing it on. Yeah. And it's called The Hallway. Because our last name is Hall.
Everybody in our family come back home and dumpty our cookie poop down.
And they're going to be so proud.
Yeah.
And they're going to eat them all, aren't they?
Yeah. Yeah.
Except for Brooklyn. Brooklyn can't eat these because
yeah,
we
she
do
can't
have
them.
Food
but
allergies.
Can you see me?
I can. You
can
yes.
see me.
You see me?
Okay, well, let's not make them too dizzy. You go back and forth like that, it makes them a little bit dizzy.
Can I show them the music? I'm showing them the music. Oh, and we need to do some laundry too.
Right, we gotta fold that basket of laundry and put that away, and then we've got to do up some more laundry.
Yeah.
That's all right. We'll
that's the basement that has the stuff that we that has the laundry in.
So this is what our dinners are on, also, right?
Yeah.
That's where we hang. We put all of our dinners.
And we also use this for school because you can see the alphabet.
Oh, yeah, we do use that for school too.
And stuff like that because this table is what we use for school. Because we homeschooled. You already know that.
If they did know that, they know it now.
Yep. There's Michael's. You probably can't hear me that well because the music's on, but there's the Christmas tree. There's Sprinkles again. My bird.
Hey, remember, we're not doing a kid vlog here. We've got other people on here. So, another update is because we've had Daddy home with us, our dynamics,
for 8 months.
It has been 8 months now. You're right. So because he is now seven months old.
So it's 8 months now.
So Daddy's been home for 8 months now. Still on furlough, waiting to see when his job is going to go back to full capacity so that he can go back to work. So for that reason, we have had a different dynamic in our house lately.
Should I go grab another pan?
I'm going to actually fix this a little bit, so we probably will need another pan, but for right now, we'll leave it on there. So anyways, I'm trying to...
Say, can you see me? Yeah.
Okay, so basically, what I want you guys to know is that we're going to have another video coming up soon that will have all our life updates. If you're interested in that, definitely join us if you haven't already. Subscribe.
Do that.
Like this video. If you have any questions, definitely comment below. Mm-hmm. And you can find me on Instagram at Jennifer Hall Oil.
You can find me on Shasta Zone.
And I will put in the description Shasta Zone, which is Shasta's channel for anybody that's interested.
And Sadie's Zone.
She doesn't have hers yet.
She doesn't have hers yet, but she's going to have Sadie's Zone.
We will eventually go ahead and update and do that.
And Sadie's Zone.
So I guess for now, we'll say be blessed. Here's have a great day. I hope you can see me right now because I'm not sure if my camera woman is doing what she needs to. But
he was at the picnic table. Well, he was.
Okay. So I'm going to say goodbye for now, and we will have another vlog later. Thanks.
And I'm going to have my own road trip today.